actually lost my career in the military in Operation Iraqi Freedom 3, and I needed to further my life and better myself, and the only way I could think of to do it is to go back to college and make something better of myself.